Hey everybody, on Trail in the Boundary Waters. We're doing a portage. I am carrying the food pack, which today is the heaviest item of the group. I'm able to use this chest strap mainly because the life vest is providing me a little bit of padding. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to use the chest strap, but got most of the weight on my hips where it's supposed to be, a little bit on my shoulders. Feels really good, no problems.